Hey guys, it's Ros and we're back with another video, and today I will be showing you my squishy collection. Let's get on with the video. Before we start this squishy collection, if you're new, give this video a thumbs up. Let's get on with the video. So this is my box full of These are my box full of squishies. Now I'm gonna pick a random one. Okay. So, oops. I'm just gonna put the box there. So this is my popcorn squishy. I bought it one week ago, and it's already happened. So I put this in the freezer for 10 minutes and the paint, they just frozen and stuff happened. So there's red kind of here. So I just imagined that was chili. And there's red over here. So let's squish it. Popcorn. Okay, let's move on to the next one. Let me pick and open up that one. Wait, hold on, guys. So, ow! Let me close my eyes. Okay. Oh, I have my pineapple. Very slow rising. Well, not that slow rising, though. It is a bit stiff, so yeah, that's that. Okay, I'm starting with my big ones. So I have my jumbo strawberry cake, and I got this yesterday. I'm squishing this so soft. And here are the strawberries. Okay. So this is it. And look, it's bigger than my hand. Almost this size. Okay, let's start with the smaller ones. Okay, got one. So I have this. Sorry about lighting, but it's kind of good. So I have this ice cream, which has cut off. Okay, next. Sorry about this. I'm just going to hold a bunch and put them here. So I have, I'm not quite sure what this is. I think it's garlic. Yeah, I think it's on YouTube. And it is very soft. And there's loads of air pocket. Where's the pink there? This is loads of air bits, so very soft. Okay, I have this turtle. It's very flat, as you can see. Just don't listen to that. My friend. is a little bit mad of my brother's grade. So, just let me close the door. Ah! I'm stuck. Sorry about that, guys. So, and the next one, I have a toast, which is, I had a little bit of defects, but that's fine. So just, squish, squish, oh my, squish, squish, squish. Oh, there's so much noise around this neighborhood. Okay, I'm just gonna close my eyes. Okay, I'm trying to get a whole bunch. Put them there. So I have this panda one. This is also in the giant club collection. So this is the size of my palm. My palm is very big. Well, not that big, but people's palms are bigger. Okay. It's not that. Look at the side. That was a nice shot. Okay, I have this cat mushroom, kitty mushroom. Yeah, I think it's kitty mushroom. Okay, that's that. I have a small panda one. A biscuit which says oops, eat me, and then it has a bitten bit there. Okay, oops, sorry. I have this cat that's very soft. Can you hear the sound? That is a nice sound. Okay. Sorry about this. I'm gonna cover you right there so it helps. Okay, that's good. Let me see. Okay, oh, we already had that. Okay, I have, oh, you can't even see my face. I'm just gonna leave. So I have this marshmallow. And if you're a squishy fan, I mean a slime fan, then. Wait, no. If you're a slime fan, then. Oops, sorry guys. Sometimes I'm a bit clumsy. That you should hear. Okay, I'm just gonna put it up for a second. I'm gonna tip everything. I keep on tipping everything, okay. Let me smooth these to a side. Okay, some of the ones I did not. So, this one? Let's push them. I have another mushroom, but oh, the lighting. Whoa. I have this one. And if we mush it together, we tend to even better. I'm just throwing in the ones I've already had. So just excuse me with this. Okay, I have a banana. This is also in the giant gang. I have a love heart cookie. I have a macaroon. I have a macaroon. There. I have a emoji face. The lighting here. A dog cake. I have a panda head. I think this is a girl since it has a pink bow. And I mean, why would boys have bows? I mean, right, guys? Right? Okay, I have a dumpling with a face. I'm not sure what this is. Comment down below, guys, what this is. And last of all, I have a cute tiny paw. So guys, oops, sorry. So if you guys like this video, hit the notifications down below, and I'll see you guys next time.